if Charles Ives was America's greatest composer during the war, England had no shortage of brilliant musicians, all too many of whom saw their lives cut short. Ernest Farrar was Northern England's foremost composer, and in August of 1916, he joined the Grenadier Guards. In response to his service on the Western Front, Farrar wrote Heroic Elegy, dedicated simply for soldiers. Just a month after conducting the premiere, Farrar led his men back into France, where he did not survive the machine guns.